today we're going to show you how to install this glorious software. Sometimes you may need to uninstall and reinstall Final Cut Pro to solve an issue, and here is the best way to do so. Before you uninstall, it's a good idea to take note on your preferences so you can adjust them to your previous settings after installing. Next, exit out of Final Cut Pro. Navigate to the Go menu and choose Applications, or use the shortcut Shift-Command-A. Locate Final Cut Pro and send it to the trash. You'll need to enter your username and password to authorize this, and hit OK. Next, hold the Option key, navigate up to the Go menu, and select Library. In the Application Support folder, find the Final Cut Pro folder and move it to the trash. Return to the Library folder and open the Caches folder. Locate the folder named com.apple.finalcut and trash it. Back in the Library folder, open Preferences and locate these files. Send them all to the trash. And that's it. Final Cut Pro is uninstalled from your computer. This next part is going to be a doozy. But let's not stop there. Now let's reinstall the application. We can do this from the App Store or from a backup. If we'd like to reinstall from the App Store, we can access it from the dock, or we can search for it. This window will appear. We'll select our account, and under the Purchased header, we'll locate Final Cut Pro. To reinstall it, we'll simply need to select this icon. After a little while, this button will switch to Open, and we'll be able to launch Final Cut Pro. Or, if we'd like to install from a backup, we'll locate the file and double-click it to unzip it. Once that's finished, simply drag the application into the Applications folder and double-click on it to open Final Cut Pro. And so, it's a piece of cake to install Final Cut Pro. Click, download, install. Don't forget to check out Pixel Film Studios, where you can find Final Cut Pro plugins designed for beginners and professionals alike to take your projects to the next level. And that was our latest episode of Final Cut Pro tutorials. Hopefully you enjoyed them, and we can't wait to see you next time. Don't forget to subscribe, like, comment, share, anything you can do to spread the word.